Lady Justice Kalpana Rawal strode into the limelight late last year when she was appointed as the judge presiding over taking of statements from senior security officers and provincial administration officials who were serving during the post-election violence period, an exercise that came to a cropper when lawyers representing the officers challenged the process. But she has had a long career in the legal fraternity. She started her career in law by teaching administration and police officers at the Kenya Institute of Administration in Lower Kabete in 1975. She holds a Bachelor of Arts degree and Master of Laws in Constitutional and Administrative Law. In 1975, she became the first woman to establish private practice in Kenya. Lady Justice Kalpana Rawal has a total of 28 years experience in practice as an advocate, three of which she spent as an advocate of the High Court in India and the rest in Kenya. On June 2, 2000, Lady Justice Rawal made history by becoming Africa's first female judge of Asian extraction. She was elevated from a commissioner of assize to the position of High Court judge by former President Daniel Arap Moi. Justice Rawal was instrumental in the establishment of the family division of the High Court. According to advocate Judith Ongori, Justice Rawal has a good track record on family cases. She says Rawal is a judge who believes that women and men should be entitled to equal rights when it comes to inheritance. Rawal is also known as a hard worker. She is respected for her ability to make quick decisions. However, according to a lawyer who sought anonymity, Rawal received flak from the legal fraternity thanks to a controversial ruling she made in favor of a civil servant at the Department of Defense who was being pursued by the Kenya Anti-Corruption Commission to account for about 400 million shillings found in his account against a modest salary of 120,000 shillings per month. Rawal barred Kaz from demanding that the civil servant accounts for how he acquired the money, but the commission appealed against the ruling. Rawal's critics say that decision set a bad precedent, which emboldened persons who have allegedly acquired property through corruption to the extent that they may not be called upon by law to account for their wealth. This month, Justice Rawal, in a different ruling related to corruption, ordered a former director of the Kenya Medical Research Institute, David Koech, to reimburse the government 18.5 million shillings that Kaz had been seeking to recover on the grounds that he transferred the funds to a private account illegally. Lawyers who sought anonymity allege that by delivering that kind of ruling, Justice Rawal may have been seeking to redeem herself from the flak she received from the earlier 400 million shillings case. Will she be lucky to be the first female Chief Justice of Kenya? Interviews for the 10 shortlisted candidates are scheduled to take place from May 3rd. Alex Chamwada, Citizen Weekend, Nairobi.